Ever since a little kid, I've always wanted to win. It's just something that's always been in me, just being so competitive. And we're playing like a kickball game in second grade, and the PE coach cheated and let the girls win, and I punched them.
You know, the main things that keep me focused and keep me better myself is my competitiveness. And that's winning every game that I'm a part of. You know, whether that's small-sided games and training, whether that's the actual game. You don't want to just be on the field, just be on the field. You want to make an impact and show that you do deserve to be there and do whatever it takes to try to win the game.
Good times for a change. See the look I've had can make a good man.
It's physical. A lot of people, I don't think they realize how physical soccer is.
In the beginning, we were those kids that played on the dirt fields. But with determination, we came from the bottom and rose to the top. We chased and grabbed a hold of our dreams. Now we play on the fields where the grass is green. And we can tell from the looks on their face when they find out what the dream is we chase. They hate. But we as a team have a phrase we say. Negativity comes our way. Don't tread on this.
You have to be always better than your competition.